What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Returnal. We are hopping right back into it. Let's go in this store. We need two more Hadal keys. What the fuck is going on? I hate how strong these robots are now. Ah, damn. Well, I just wasted a life. Ooh, what's that? What is that? No. Not worth. It's not worth. If I had ether, maybe. I have a key though. Ooh, a new artifact. Eliminating hostiles. Ooh, 10% chance to heal. I kinda like that. That sounds fun at least. What's up here? Oh. Language. There's health behind me. And of course. Protection, always good. We got two sideways and a main way. Alright, which one of these are gonna spawn bad guys? One of them's gotta. Or none. Okay. I need ether, man. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be fun. Oh my god. That was the opposite of fun. That was terrifying. Can I please get one that's not gonna hurt me? Or at least some ether. Oh, is this ether? Oh, the caliber, that's right. Well, I used all my healing already. It's been like 2 rooms and I used everything. I can at least go back here and grab this.
Is compelling me to seek the center of the world. Could it be the Severed? That doesn't make sense, and yet the murals are indicating that they came up out of the deep. The only answers I decipher from the Xenoglyphs are that their destruction was inevitable. Who was the Destroyer? What were they trying to unearth?
Can't break that. Execution blast. I don't use that. What is this? I don't know if I want to touch that. Hold on. Alright, seems like I'm safe here. Alright, let's go touch the ball of black ooze. Nothing good can come from that. But let's do it anyways. I'm touching it. This is like the 3rd one I've seen. Just touch it. What's the worst that could happen?
So warm and nourishing.
Oh, that was another hand.
Icar. Something that shouldn't exist is reaching into me.
I don't get what that was.
I
Hey, can I get up there? Oh, come on! Why did the grapple stop? I keep losing HP to dumb little instances like that, man. Ooh. A void beam, you say? One of my favorite passives on a gun. Don't mind if I yes. Oh, it's another one of these.
Hive mind retrofitting automatons, severed wrapping themselves, both failing ascension. Severed working together to reach more symbolic than literal.
I can't jump in the water. Teleporter. There's something on this side. Oh, more water stuff I can't do anyways. That's a big room. It's not that big, actually. It's a little bit bigger than I thought it was. Ether. I have to pay for these, don't I? Proficiency or repair efficiency? No, repair. I'm already at like 22 proficiency. I don't know how high it goes, but I feel like 22, almost 23 is pretty high. That was scary.
The severed flooding in.
God, it wants me to go all the way back there. I don't want to do that. I guess I'll just walk. Next room I have a fight in, I'm gonna have to just pop this thing. I really need to break yellow barriers now? I feel like I'm pretty far into it now.
This world is my home in an uncaring universe. I do not wish to leave. On the edge of my sight, sometimes I can see a black sunrise beneath the ocean. When will it break through the surface? I will wait as long as eternity to reach it.
I don't know about that. Greatly increases max integrity. Ooh. I can go down here now. Where's the ether? It says there's ether right here. Is this the yellow barrier one? Yeah. Oh, this is a big room. I'm gonna die in here probably. What the fuck is that? Does a lot of damage. I haven't really truly given this gun a good chance yet. Well, I'll try it. Auto repairs, you know, why not? Ooh, piece of candy. Can I get it, please? Thank you. So what was out here that I didn't grab? Oh, lore. Alright, and with that, I have two keys. Now there's just one more way to go. Hopefully I can at least open the door. If I can get the door open, my hope is that I don't have to do this part again. I can, if I get back here, I can just jump in the hole. That's my hope, at least. Alright, last door. Proximity mine. Oh, dear God. Are they really bouncing off? That's a turret. I don't know what that one is, though. Okay, you know. Rude. Wait, I have to do this door? Oh dear God. This is definitely where I lose then. What does the residual sphere do? Where is it? Equipment. Hostiles have a chance of dropping. Okay, I'll try it. Not that I have a choice. That does so much damage. Why? Oh my God. I can't do anything. It does so much damage. Cool, I beat it. I have 1 HP, no healing. Like, what? What is Dreadbound? So like an infinite gun? That sounds kind of interesting, but I want to try this out again. What's this? Is this the yellow barrier thing? Oh my god, I finally picked you up. Will you stop showing up? I'm supposed to be randomizing my pickups, and I get the same thing like 3 times. I have to do this.
Done.
I got all three.
The way is open.
I got all three and I have no healing, no items. I've used every single thing I have.
But I may have caused the gods to abandon me.
I caused everything to abandon me. I used all my items. I have 200 and none of these are healing. I have that already, so I can't even... I mean, like, I want to wait, but there's, like, no point. Creator sunk into the pool. Alright, screw it. Let's just go. Yeah, see, I don't like this. Where's the treasure chest? It says it's a treasure chest.
Another technology from the gods.
I got arm ones that lets me walk in hazardous material. These are leg ones. Are these going to be the ones that let me swim? Oh.
Then I must accept the burden.
You're really ballsy by putting this all this alien technology that's on your body. Especially since it looks like it, like, fuses to your bones or something.
This allows me to go deeper.
Integration complete. Is that Cthulhu calling me? I can now withstand underwater areas. Do I just break this? Is that what I have to do? I don't even see where it is. Like, where's... I don't even see where the chest is.
Water's suffocating embrace. It welcomes me into its arms.
Well, just because I can, I'ma go. Back here. And I'ma jump in that pool of water. I'ma jump in this, see what's down here. It's nothing anyways. How do I get out of here? Okay. It was nothing anyways. Great. Love it. Screw it. Let's just dive right into the deep end. Alright, let's just jump right into the deep end. Oh god.
The deepest of the deep.
Ether. An online thing. How do I already have this mapped out? I've never been down here. What was that? Is there fall damage if I'm underwater now?
I recognize all of this. And so I know what awaits at the bottom.
What the fuck? Dude, can I please stop getting like attacked? Alright, I'm just going for it. Oh my god, there must be another one. Where is it? Right here? Whee! Please! No! I mean, I'm gonna try it, but... And... possibly? Nope, it hurt me. Great. Well, I just lost a quarter of whatever I had. I had full HP. Yep, there goes all of my HP. Glad I did that for no reason. I don't get how the long fall one works underwater. Oh shit! I thought they were all gone. Oh, thank god I can... That's all my ether though. No. Well, that's a key to be reused. Give me a medkit. It's not a medkit. It's not a medkit at all. Give me a medkit. That's not a medkit. Please. I have a key. I got three keys, actually. I'm gonna see where this does first. Literally every single one of them is... You know what? Let's just roll that dice. All malfunctions. I could cheat it. I can open both of these, get a malfunction, and then just pop it. That's how this works, right? Yeah. That one's actually good. I can just grab both of these. Is there any more? There's one further ahead. But I want to use a key first. Get rid of that one. I don't really care about that one. That was a good key. Oh my god. That was such a good one. What is this? Find some more salvage. No thank you. Alright, so now I need to go to my right. This way? Is that right? Yeah. This way and straight. But this way. There's a red arrow. What just hit me? Oh, the counter on hit. That's right. I remember now. I'm just dumb. Can I just jump this? Oh, I should have picked up this one first. Damn. Damn, that was a lot. Wait, do I want to go down there? This is a big room. The door's gonna seal behind me. Oh, it's one of these.
Is the astronaut following me? Or am I following it?
At this point, that's a good question.
A monument to inevitability.
Now, I don't know how to get to the next part. The next one's like up there. How am I supposed to get up there? Yeah, I can't get up there. Yeah. Oh! I can get up here.
Promises made, promises remembered.
Oh, Christ. Oh my God, what is this? I survive somehow. This is another leveled one, but this one does so much more damage. This one is higher level. I don't know if higher level means more damage though. Is there a way to like see how much exact damage my gun does? No, not really. Guess what's the special? Kill site or tracker swarm? I'll stick with the tracker swarm, I guess. The other one does so much bonus damage though. Those things track you down like no one's business. What the hell? Bro, this underwater place is fucking terrible. I hate this place. When did my overload get disabled? Has leech rounds, so maybe I'll stick with it. Maybe I'll get lucky. Oh my god. Oh, there's something else here. No, that's not a good one. That's a bad one, if anything. Can I make that jump? I don't think so. I can barely make that one. Yeah, I'm not taking a pistol. Not over this giant upgrade I have. It's a big open room. Can't even go up. How am I supposed to go up? Oh, I have to go down to go up. I see. There's a teleporter. What the hell is this craziness? That looks like a crossbow for a second. Uh-oh. Hey. No one said there was gonna be bad guys in here. Shoddy. Who the hell are you? Oh, I don't like this place. Let's just take a peek in, get the map loaded. I just want the map to load. It's not loading. I'm scared. I think him flying in. Oh, well. What the fuck? It spawned me inside of a laser beam? Are you shitting me? That? Free damage, that's some bullshit.
So far down, it's impossible to see the sun. When I shut my eyelids, there are scarlet lights staring back. I dive deeper now. But what if I find nothing waiting there? What if the pit continues downwards, never ending, and what remains is a return to Helios? Another end, another beginning, and my home in the cycle.
What are you? And why do you do so much damage? Holy shit. I can't fucking do anything. He's so fast. I literally can't. I'm gonna die here because of this motherfucker. I can't do anything! I literally couldn't do anything. That motherfucker is so fucking strong. There's no fucking way. You're just gonna throw that at me because of fucking bullshit? Yeah, sure, whatever, fucking game. Well, that's the end of that run, I guess. Fuck me.
To keep going.
That was the dumbest shit. Holy crap. Well, here we are, starting all over once again, so stay tuned for the next episode of Returnal. Let's see what we get, shall we? Nothing. I used ether and got nothing. Hooray! I love this game. It's so good.